Mr. Jude Ojo, a resident of Ilaje Otumara Community, a suburb of Ebute-Metta West local government area of Lagos State, has urged government's intervention in addressing the deplorable state of infrastructure in the area. Ojo made the appeal in an interview with newsmen during a visit of members of the Journalist Against Poverty to the community. He further lamented the non-availability of drugs and personnel at the newly constructed healthcare facility that was donated to the community by the state government.
It has been like this for over 40 years. Because before I started primary school, I could tell you in 1972, we have no water. And as we speak now, there is no water. Even the electricity you see here are self-help. There is no proper electricity in the community. That's why we have our own electric committee. We have security committee. We have to set up committee for everything. If this place is a place where you could dig a well and you have water, so many people will have dug well. But here, if by the time you dig the surface here by 2 meters, 3 meters, you have salty water. So you can't really dig a well here. Thank God that we have a proper health clinic center now built by the government, very new. But are drugs available? That's another question. Are the drugs affordable? That's another question. Do we always have staffs on ground 24 hours? Those are challenges. But now we have a clinic. We've been advising, we've been encouraging our members to make use of that clinic. Because so many of them are used to buying chemist drugs that you are not even sure how authentic, how original they are. So we've been encouraging them. But we want the government to really assist and ensure that the drugs that are going to be available there are original, and that staff will be on duty 24 hours, and that they will always be, when they go there, they will always meet fine drugs, and they will not be too expensive.